So my name is Anna Brown, and I'm a medical student at Duke, but working here at the NIH for the year, and we're in the Molecular Imaging Clinic, which is a clinic that focuses on different types of cancer and developing new imaging agents to look at the cancer. Okay.
Hi, sir. Hi, nice to meet you.
This year I'm focusing on prostate cancer imaging analysis research, and so right now I'm about halfway through my year, and I focus on looking at a few different imaging techniques, but really just trying to develop better ways to diagnose prostate cancer and figure out if the cancer is spread. So I grew up in Denver, Colorado, and was there up until going to college. My parents actually aren't in the medical field. My dad's an engineer, and my mom worked in computer programming, now in human resources. But they were really pushing me towards engineering, and so in undergrad I studied biomedical engineering because I wanted to, you know, appease my parents and that interest. But I was also really drawn towards, you know, the human body and just how complex it is, and there's a lot that we can learn from studying that, and it also has a really direct impact on people. And so that's really what made me choose medicine over engineering ultimately. So I really see that, you know, what I'm doing and what the lab is doing here, going a long way in directing more personalized cancer management. And I know that's one of the big shifts that we're probably going to see. You can stick your tongue out for me. In medicine is really trying to find better ways to address patient-specific cancers and not just, you know, a standard template that everyone gets. I think this work is really inspiring because it just has such a big impact on a big number of people. I think it's about 1 in 6 men that will ultimately develop prostate cancer. And so there's just a lot of potential to affect a lot of people. And so, you know, this could be your brother or your dad or, you know, any guys that you know that end up developing prostate cancer. It's just encouraging and inspiring that there are better treatment options, better diagnostics options available for them.
2 hours.
Okay, depending on the agent.
Yeah, and the scan goes from about 30 minutes to something like more than 3 hours.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I have a lot of collaborators in this room here. The clinical supervisor who runs the MRI program, you know, I work directly with him, and also with a clinical fellow who does a lot of work. So we work very closely together. What's really cool to see is just all the multidisciplinary or different departments coming together to affect patient care. So I think when you're just starting out, it's important to really try different things that you might be curious about, and not to think that there's only one way to go about things. And I think especially for the women out there, you know, that it's okay to do something that's a hard science or, you know, medical science, even if it's traditionally underrepresented by a woman. And, you know, there are more and more women now doing engineering, doing medicine, and it's definitely a place where, you know, we can have a role and be successful.